which means you hold a four-seam fastball, then you turn your wrist towards your glove hand, the other way for you.
Like this?
And then when you throw it, you just put pressure with your middle finger at release.
So.
Like this. So hook. Now right at release, put pressure with that finger. Okay? You don't have to turn your wrist. Just pressure. This is it's pressure fastball. We'll just see what happens. Okay? Yeah, and then pressure with that finger.
Thank you.
Do you need a bone?